given in our last video, we have seen for numbers how to compare the given numbers if they consist of, if the set of numbers made up of same digit and if they are made up of different digit. How to compare the number, which one is greater, which one is smaller, that we have seen in our last video. In addition to that, we have also seen how to arrange the numbers in ascending order and in descending order. Now in today's video, what we are going to see, we are going to form the numbers. That means once you are given the digits, you are going to form the number, you are going to construct the number. So formation of numbers using the digits. Digits you have been given, and using the given digit, given set of digits, you have to form the number. Now which kind of number you have to form? Largest or greatest number using the digit and smallest or least number using the given digit. That given digit you have to use once only. One time only you have to use one digit and you have to form the largest or the smallest number. Now, so as to form the largest number or greatest number using the given digit, what you have to do? Only you have to arrange the given digits in descending order. Whatever the digits you have been provided, 4, 5, 6, whatever the number it is, just arrange the given number in descending order from greatest to the least. So that is descending order and you will get the largest number. Exactly opposite to that, when you have been asked to form the smallest or least number using the given digit, what you have to do? You have to arrange the numbers in ascending order from smallest to the greatest one. But while arranging the numbers in ascending order, keep in mind, first you have to start from the smallest non-zero number. Now with the help of one example, we will see how to form largest and smallest number using given digits. Suppose you have been provided 4 digits, 0, 8, 3, 9. These are the 4 digits. Using these 4 digits, one time only you have to use one digit and you have been asked to form the largest 4 digit number and smallest 4 digit number. Now, so as to form the largest 4 digit number, what we have to do? Just arrange the digits in descending order. So descending, that means the greatest one we are going to put in from left to right. So first I put the largest one, that is 9, then 8, then 3 and then 0. So you will get the largest 4 digit number. Now when you have been asked to form the smallest 4 digit number, what we have to do? Arrange the number in ascending order, but start from the smallest non-zero number. See here, 0839. So when we have to start in ascending order, 0, that is smaller than 3, but we have to start from the smallest non-zero number, because if you put 0 here at first position, 0389, you will get the smallest 3 digit number. But you have been asked to form the 4 digit number. So I put 3 first, then 0, then 8 and 9. So that is the smallest 4 digit number. In our next video, we are going to see the concept of shifting the digits. Thank you.